So in this problem, we are said that if two trains are moving along a straight line in the same direction.